Good morning, students. Let's start with our new topic, class 2, English grammar. Our topic is group names. As we know that there are certain things, certain nouns, we have like brinjal, cabbage, tomato, potato, onions, they all are called vegetables. So many things together, it's a group, and that group name we have to give. Let's go. It's known. Many nouns can be grouped together and a common group name can be given to them. For example, truck, bus, train, jeep, these are called vehicles. Right? Like that, in this chapter, we will do our exercise. Let's read. Write the group names from the words given in each group. Choose your answer from bracket. Let's start our exercise. Number 1. Cup, saucer, plate, bowl, glass. We have to choose our answer from these bracket. What is it called? They are kitchen things and it's called crockery. We will tick on crockery. Write our answer here. C-R-O-C-K-E-R-I, crockery. Number 2 group is, here are some nouns. Carrot, brinjal, radish, cabbage, spinach. What is this group name can be given? This group name can be given like vegetables. Here it is, we take vegetables and then write our answer here. V-E-G-A-T-B-L-E-S. Number 3 group. Rose, jasmine, dahlia, flowers and flower, many. These all are called, yes, very much correct. Flowers. Here, flowers are given. And we write our answer. F-L-O-W-E-R-S. Flowers. Let's go to the next clue. Let's read the nouns. Apple, peach, fig, strawberry, mango. What is called? They are called fruits.
Vegetables, third one.